What are you to see this year? It's reported that A24 has a new feature coming out in the future called The Inspector, and it's reported that Hollywood actor Jeremy Coe, who starred in Ryan Murphy's series For Hollywood, and Being Mary Jane star Gabrielle Union will set to star. It is a drama that will mark the narrative feature film debut of filmmaker and photographer Algernon Brennan. He wrote and will direct the film. Is an autobiographical tale that will be a co-production between A24, and A24 is one of the best companies ever. So, cool right there. Plot details are being viewed, but in it, Jeremy Pope will portray the role of a young gay man who enlists in the Marines. Gabrielle Union will portray his mother, whose approval he is desperate to win. Gabrielle Union, by the way, is like in her 40s, I think, and that woman just obviously one of the most gorgeous women there is, yeah. I've had a crush on her ever since I saw her movie, Pretty Little Liars, alright? But that aside, this sounds like it'd be really intriguing. Jeremy Pope, he's actually playing Sammy Davis Jr. in the film, so there's that. This sounds like it'd be really trusting, so. I mean, it's A24, I like the leads involved, so I'll definitely give this one a go. Anyway, let me meet you guys. What are your thoughts on the sound of this new A24 film for The Inspector? Do you like the sound of it? Do you like the, two leads of Jeremy Pope and Gary Newman starring? Drop a comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This is Senior Sign.